Hello friends, welcome to Wildlifepedia. Today let's talk about African wild dogs. The African wild dog, Lycaon pictus, also called painted dog, painted wolf, or cape hunting dog, is a species of canid native to southern and eastern Africa. However, they are highly afraid of lions, who will kill wild dogs because of predatory competition, since both of them go for the same prey. While wild dogs will steer clear of lions, they're more resistant to hyenas. They often try to steal wild dogs' kills, but wild dogs often outnumber them, and despite their smaller size, they'll mob and surround a hyena, sometimes severely injuring it or even mobbing it to death. They'll often try to steal food from cheetahs and African leopards, and have been known to kill them as well when the pack is large enough. They're very aggressive to any carnivore coming too close to their den, as the den site must stay hidden at all costs. Even lone lionesses will be approached with less caution when around the den. They'll try to distract her and lure her away from the den. On rare occasions, they will mob a lioness. When fighting big cats, wild dogs will often jump up on their hind legs to look bigger and to get a better view of the cat in the tall grass. Male lions are avoided at all costs, and if a full-grown male lion approaches the den, they'll make no attempt to save the pups and will flee instead, not wanting to mess with such a huge adversary. Wild dogs prefer hunting during the day when the other predators are hunting at night, although they will hunt under the light of a full moon. They have incredible endurance and hunt as a pack to take down prey like gazelles, impalas, wildebeest, kudus, and the occasional zebra. They often have to eat quickly to avoid other predators stealing their kill. They will then regurgitate some meat for the pups and old dogs back at the den. The alpha female is the only one to have pups, and any pups from other dogs are killed. Each dog has their own coat pattern of black, white, and tan, so they can recognize each other. The African wild dog is listed as endangered on the IUCN Red List since 1990. The African wild dog is long-legged with massive jaws and large, bat-like ears. While they are similar to domesticated dogs, they differ in the number of toes that they have. The African wild dog has 4 toes instead of 5 that other dogs have. The Latin name for them means painted wolf, which aptly describes the colorful coat of dark brown, black and yellow patches. Their tails are bushy with white tips that may serve to communicate with the pack during hunts. No two wild dogs are marked exactly the same, making it easy to identify different individuals. Wild dogs live in packs of 6 to 20. If the numbers fall below 6, the hunting efficiency erodes. They usually hunt in the early morning and again in late evening, preying on gazelles and other antelopes, warthogs, wildebeests and birds. They may also raid domestic stock, but as wild dogs seldom stay in one place for long, the damage they do is not extensive. Wild dogs are usually on the move over a very large range, covering some 900 miles. After a litter of pups is born, however, they limit their traveling and hunt in areas closer to the den. The principal threat to African wild dogs is habitat fragmentation, which increases the contact with people and domestic animals, resulting in human-wildlife conflict and transmission of infectious disease, even in large, well-protected reserves, or in stable populations remaining largely independent of protected areas, as in northern Botswana. African wild dogs live at low population densities. Predation by lions, and perhaps competition with spotted hyenas, contribute to keeping African wild dog numbers below the level that their prey base could support. Conservation strategies have been developed for the species in all regions of Africa, and many range states have used these strategies as templates for their own national action plans. African wild dogs hunt in packs. Their main prey are impala and similar medium-sized ungulates. They're known for their stamina and for being clever hunters. They have been observed hunting prey in relays, or even blocking a potential escape route for prey. As a result, African wild dogs enjoy the highest kill per hunt rate of predators on the savanna, Members of a hunting pack vocalize to help coordinate their movements. Their voice is characterized by an unusual chirping or squeaking sound, similar to a bird. After a hunt, dogs will often regurgitate meat for members of the group that have stayed behind, including the old, the lame, the pups, and subordinate adults who have taken on the responsibility of caring for the pups. Their need for a large territory has led to the situation where today they are threatened with extinction. Their relatively small physique also makes them vulnerable to attacks by their competitors, lions and hyenas. The dogs are also killed by livestock herders and game hunters. They tend to be elusive and, unlike most other members of the dog family, are extremely difficult to tame. They have a highly complex social system, within which related adult members cooperate to produce a single litter of pups annually. Thank you for watching our video. For more videos about wildlife and wild animals, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to like, comment and share.